What is Chalazion? Before we answer that question, we should talk a little bit about anatomy. Structural support to our eyelids is provided by dense plates of connective tissues called tarsal plates. Each tarsal plate has vertically placed oil-producing sebaceous glands called meibomian glands in them, 25 in the upper and 20 in the lower tarsal plate. Meibomian glands secrete meibum, an oily substance that prevents evaporation of the eye's tear film. If these meibomian gland orifices at the lid margin become plugged or blocked, the contents of the glands, meibum, start getting released into the tarsal plate and surrounding eyelid soft tissue, causing an inflammatory reaction. It is also called lipogranuloma because the retained lipid secretions are causing aggregation of certain cells, causing this granulomatous inflammation. And it is sterile inflammation as there are no microorganisms causing infection. Signs and symptoms. It can be either chronic, in which the patient will present with gradually enlarging, painless swelling of the eyelids, or acute, in which a sudden painful swelling of the eyelid will be there. On examination, a visible or palpable, well-defined subcutaneous nodule in the eyelids will be present that may or may not be tender. Bulging, thickened secretions may be present at the orifice of the involved gland. Treatment is mostly conservative, as one-third of the lesions resolve spontaneously, so simple observation is enough, especially if the lesion is showing signs of improvement. Hot compresses with massage 4 to 5 times daily also helps in its resolution. Oral antibiotics are required for significant bacterial infection, but not for sterile inflammation. Steroid injection is also used, especially in the lesions near lid margin or the lacrimal system. Surgery. For persistent lesions that are not resolving spontaneously, surgery is done.